Bueno.
Okay, but well, hold on, hold on, I'll have shield, I'll have shield, hold on.
They're two dead. The Zen's one again? Mercy's dead.
Ryan one. Hello, man.
Dead.
Nice.
Oh, man, oh, man!
Where are our friends?
Okay, Dr. Mercy here, she'll heal.
Yeah, it's fine. Mercy's good enough.
They're still running Widow.
Fucking double.
Stuck there. Really doesn't have trans yet? I guess he's been dead.
He's won!
Didn't save it for Zarya Hanzo. I'm not gonna play up top anymore, because that Widow's gonna just...
Fuck. Recharging shield, recharging shield, recharging shield. Kill Ryan, kill Ryan.
Ryan's one.
It's one more. Nice, sir.
Pop Widow for Tracer.
Knife Shatter.
They wish they grab him now. They definitely have dragons, so they don't have to.
They have Shatter.
Alright, got Coalescence up.
It's big.
Oh, that was a rough blade. Nice blade. Is this Tracer going behind again? Oh no, she's in their spawn. Tracer might be swapping, she just walked back into spawn.
The Ryan's been seeing Shadow all game.
He used it already, I think. He may have it again, but he already
did. He did? Is Tracer behind or something?
Yeah.
Oof. Guess I should have been expecting that.
Oof.
Yeah, just stall for time. Stall for time.
Dude, our Mercy's popping the fuck out. Look at those Guardian Angels.
Get owned. They don't got a Tracer right now.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, just get out of there. We're not gonna be able to take this.
Genji!
Oh, oh, nice. Oh, we're doing that.
Are we really holding this? Hold up.
Winnable, they don't have supports. Call targets.
Yeah, melee his ass.
Yeah, nobody can get that. Oof. Okay. So close. If I hit my shots there, maybe I could have pulled it back, but I missed a little bit.
Rest this?
I don't know. It would have been really close.
Not sure.
I'm about to go on it. I'm gonna sit all the way across the fucking map.
Join me. Guys ready?
Alright, fine. I'll just go back. Aim.
Loading.
I got a fucking huge one.
Missing so many shots.
Holy shit.
So many shots. I mean,
good place, guys. My
ultimate is ready. Yeah, I'm about to have nano, so
if you wanna nano me instead of our Genji.
Yo, yo, you guys need to spread out, take high ground, let me be on shield, on payload alone so they grab me.
Hate these fences. Remember what I was talking about missing shots?
Sorry, no personal,
yeah.
I can die. Nice, I hit the grab. It's okay, let me die. Oh, those guys are insane. Not dead.
Oh my god, Tracer is like half.
If I get healed, then I can maybe, like...
Come on.
Sorry, slow. This is Mercy's 1 HP. 1 HP Mercy.
Team just almost fucked me over.
If I had healing there.
They missed a lot. They used Bomb and Bell just without keeping the last fight in overtime.
I'm also starting to miss.
How did you
stop
not get
missing.
Hit by the nade? Hanzo's to the side.
Right side?
These motherfucking shitty ass players who play fucking Hanzo. I swear to god, they're fucking terrible at the goddamn game.
I'm dead here. Oh, I got a pick. My ultimate is ready. Coming back to the shatter. Can we get on? Please, yeah. Nice. Okay. Hanzo's juking the fuck out of you guys.
They shattered that? Wow.
Well, they don't have any time.
It's still a pretty weird shatter.
Oh, man. I fucking can't stand it. People who fucking play Hanzo are fucking terrible. They need 7 arrows to fucking take down one person. It's obscene.
Still better than Scatter Arrow.
I fucking like Scatter Arrow. I actually did not mind it. It was one person, and that was it. If that Hanzo's aim was shit, he would lose. But whatever. Let me take a sip of water. I think I'm just getting dehydrated and getting pissed. Just a second.
The first time he's been toxic at all. What's our team comp? Alright. Wait, should I play Widow? Yeah, they have Rein, Zarya, right? Just give it a go. I'm gonna do a crazy flank that's probably a waste of time and won't help my team at all, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I wouldn't follow me, Ribbit. I'm going really far. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission.
I see you, Widow. Pop the fuck off.
Oh, they won't know what hit him. Say that I missed my shots.
She's half. Should we call? She's behind us. She's one.
I'm being harassed.
Oh, yeah. Pulling him back.
Kill Orisa.
I got no
idea. That counts
heals
for anything.
Fuck me. I'm being harassed.
Her head was in the ground.
Big fat head.
You want me to shoot the Orisa?
That is so bad, you can't miss it.
Alright, I call lessons.
Yeah, that was bad. As expected, but
what's
still.
What's ground time? We can grab and call lessons.
When you shattered the Mercy, her head went, like, into the ground. So I couldn't hit her head. I think that's a bug. Probably is.
Oh, man. How did someone beat that?
You guys are equal?
I got gold lessons. I don't got any heals right now.
Okay, nice. Out of the left side. Where I'm in.
I think I'm just gonna stick to McCree. Widow's not really been working out for me today too much. I haven't like my on games, but generally they're off.
I don't see you right now. Oh, bud. Yeah. Yeah, that's how much sense that makes. Jason's above.
Hog.
Fly up here and heal me. Thank you.
Fuck this dragon. Okay, kill him.
Fourth one up top. Tracer's dead. I guess I could go Reaper here. I don't know. I'm gonna go maybe one more life on McCree.
We can just wait for her Hanzo. Are we gonna push in her up?
I would just push.
Hanzo the top. Wow, that's unfortunate.
You got
I think so myself. I use Coalescence and instantly get Solo Shatter. It's like almost the will to live is almost gone.
Hanzo back there.
Oh.
I'm surprised they couldn't keep you alive.
That's a lot of ults they used. 3 ults in one grab.
Oh, yeah, I died to Pulse. Okay. That makes a lot more sense.
They used at least 4 right there. That fight. Coming to save you, Hog.
They use grab.
What is she doing? What was that?
I'm just gonna walk the fuck in.
Oh, didn't I say I was swapping? Whoops. Never mind.
Oh, he's split. He's split. This. Yo.
Like that?
Yes, thank you. Because he's actually a fucking trash can.
I'm getting demolished.
We're good. How did we lose that? I killed like 3 of them. Or I guess 2 in the main fight, but still, it's 4v6. I guess 4v5 because I was healing, or getting the mega.
Zarya top, I think they're gonna grab us. Let me take the grab. Can you guys go high ground? I'll take the grab down there.
Nice hook, dude.
Nice.
Got 13 seconds, make sure we got somebody on cart. This is a one fight.
It makes me tired. Oh, I thought they had a
break. Alright, boys, let's win it right now, right here. Right here, right now. Whoops. Whatever. Okay. We have a
sure behind us. Trying to come to point, maybe?
Trying to die, maybe.
Big. Yeah, I could just press W into them.
It's huge.
Oh, Ryan's right there.
But guys, we need to get 3 on card. What are we doing? 3 on card, please.
You guys win that. You guys win that. Call targets. Just call targets.
We're actually gonna lose this.
Oh man, I get insta fucking headshot.
Stay on this dude.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I got it.
Whew.
Easy.
Much closer than it should have been.
Shitty ass.
I think I'll still ask for help on that, cause I'm sure that even though I won, I'm sure there's something I could have done better.
That's a fucking resonance.
4 KD ratio though.
Good
stuff. So whoever's reviewing this, thank you.
Why would he drop the barrier?